What's up guys? Bastian here. In this video, I'm going to teach you guys my favorite method to sidechain kick and bass. There are several methods in which you can sidechain sounds, and it's hard to judge which method is the best. However, I've been able to achieve the perfect sidechain using this method for my songs, and it's quite simple as well. Firstly, go to the mixer track of the bass, and open the plugin Fruity Balance. I'm going to rename it as Sidechain, to keep my mixer organized. Now I'm going to right-click on the volume knob in the Fruity Balance plugin, and create an automation clip. As most of you probably know that sidechain compression is basically the ducking or lowering of the volume of one sound when another sound is playing. So, here I want to sidechain my sub bass to the kick. So what I'm going to do is draw the automation of my bass in perfect sync with the waveform of the kick. To get a better visual representation, I'm going to put the automation clip on top of the kick sample. Now, let's hear how it sounds. In my opinion, now the sub bass is perfectly balanced with the kick. When you're at this stage, if you want, you can also make slight adjustments to the automation points to achieve different sidechain effects as you like. If you want to have the same sidechain for another sound, you don't have to create a new automation clip. All you have to do is open a Fruity Balance on the mixer channel of that track, right-click on the volume, click on Link to Controller, and choose the automation clip you've created previously, and then click Accept. And that's it. As always, you can find the link to the FLP in the description. If you guys have any tutorial requests, just leave them in the comments below, and I will try my best to make a video about it. I hope you guys liked this video. If you found this video useful, please like, comment, and subscribe. Ciao.